Hey, Steve and Alyssa here from Meatless Makeovers. And today we're gonna be making a vegan curried coconut squash soup.
Yep, that's a mouthful, but it's worth it. If you don't already know, we love experimenting with new flavors. In fact, we're always on the lookout for new produce to try or new specialty ingredients. And today is no exception.
Today's recipe features Robin's coconut squash. This large winter squash is a hybrid, and it has the creamy, velvety texture of a kabocha squash, but it has the sweetness of a butternut squash.
In other words, it's the perfect base for a comforting fall soup.
But you know us, we had to add a little spice, and curry adds a great contrast to this sweet squash.
So, let's get started.
First, you're gonna preheat the oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Cut your squash in half. We normally like to start from the bottom of the squash and work towards the stem. The stem is harder to cut through. Scoop out the seeds and the pulp.
Then you're gonna prepare your garlic for roasting. Cut off a quarter of an inch, drizzle with olive oil, and wrap it in tin foil.
Coat each cut side of the squash with olive oil and put it on the same pan as the garlic.
Put it in the oven for about 40 minutes and prepare your spice mix.
Next, you're gonna peel your shallots and put them on a second baking sheet.
On the same pan, you'll add your chickpeas and drizzle with a little bit of olive oil and some of the spice mix.
Place it in the oven for 15 to 20 minutes.
Take it out when it's done and leave the squash in.
Once the squash is done cooking, allow it to cool and scoop the flesh into a blender.
Just be careful not to scoop any of the skin into the blender as you do.
Next comes the shallots and the garlic.
And then you'll add the rest of your spice mix, coconut milk, and vegetable broth.
Blend it until it's nice and smooth. If it's too thick, add more vegetable stock.
Then pour it into your bowl, top with your crispy chickpeas and fresh cilantro, and add a little coconut milk if you want to give it a little swirl. Did we say this recipe was easy?
There you have it. Vegan curried coconut squash soup. But I think it's time to dig in.
Yes, it is. Cheers.
Cheers.
I gotta lift this up so I don't spill on myself.
Don't forget a chickpea.
Oh, yep.
Wow. That's so good.
Mm-hmm.
The sweetness comes right through.
Yep. And I love the contrast of the crispy chickpeas on top with the creamy soup. Amazing.
Don't be intimidated by the curry, though, because it really takes a back seat to that squash.
Mm-hmm. Hope you enjoyed as much as we do.
Take care.